After posting a long heartfelt note in praise of global icon Priyanka Chopra on social media, television actress Hina Khan talks elaborately about her meeting with Desi Girl at 72nd Cannes Film Festival in a recent media interaction. Present at a makeup brand launch on Friday, Hina said,
"My post says it all, Nikki. The whole post, the entire, you know, five paragraph ka post jo maine kiya tha, it says it all, that what I feel for that woman and how she treats people. And मैं लिख नहीं पाई उससे ज़्यादा इंस्टाग्राम में मुझे अलाउ नहीं किया क्योंकि लिखने के लिए मेरे पास और भी बहुत कुछ था. What all she did for me that day and what all she taught me. We spoke a lot, we shared a lot and I think everything in my life has happened for a reason. And meeting her, there was a reason that how humble people are when they reach there. Where she is, she deserves to be there."
Hina's Cannes appearance has been much talked about, especially after Scribe mocked her in a post saying, "Cannes have suddenly become Chandi Bully Studios kya?" It drew the ire of a host of TV and film fraternity members who supported Hina. She was especially touched with Priyanka's unexpected invitation to her party when she was feeling like an outsider. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.